Give her all my love, that's all I do. And if you saw my love, you'd love her too. I love her. She gives me everything and tenderly.
Wild Moosie.
She brings to me, and I love her. A love like ours could never die as long as I have you.
Mom, you ruined it.
Nothing I can see, it's here.
Have you near me? Bright are the stars that shine, dark is the sky. I know this love of mine will never die, and I love her. The stars that shine, dark is the sky. I know this love of mine will never die, and I love her.
Oh no, it's not real. Is this one real?
This is real.
Can I try it? Yum, 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 yum. Mmm. Mmm. What the hell is even that sound, Mom? That's the dumbest. That's like the dumbest sound I've ever heard.
Yesterday years couldn't stay. My yesterday tears I wiped them away. Loneliness times that I went left them behind, and the reason is you. I'm in love with the world that you're building for me. I'm in love with the world and the way it can
okay,
be.
Okay, and we're back. In the best place in the world, except this time I have a shirt on. Oh my goodness. I'm all jazzed out for today. Jazzed out, dripped out, I don't know. But anyways, Dude, we're here at the best place ever, Kyoto. Best place in the whole world. And today, we're gonna keep exploring this area. I've been to this place before. It looks very pretty in the fall, but it also looks very pretty in the spring because of all the cherry blossom trees. But I have a nice picture there on that bridge, except it got deleted a while ago, so like I don't have that picture on that bridge anymore, I guess. Real G's, remember one of my first videos here in Kyoto, where I got a video of that. And there were some nice trees over there in yellow. But now that it's spring, you know, the trees aren't that color anymore. But the bridge and this temple is still very pretty. And I like it a lot. Just a thing of the past. Mom, are you happy? Yesterday rains today. Top of my dream. They close at 6 p.m., but you know, it's still very beautiful here. This is really, like, honestly, my favorite place in the world. If I could live anywhere, it would definitely be here. Maybe I can get some material so that I can get my own kimono. So right now, all I got on is this. But, like, he looks okay. What if I had a black kimono with gold and pink? That would look pretty cool. Look, these cost a little bit more, but this is like very cool. This one's pretty cool. I like it a lot. Somehow my optimistic feeling comes through everything you do. I just also want to say there's one person out there who I got a bookmark here last time and I left it somewhere overnight and then they stole it and then I told them that it was mine and then they still have it, so I hope you know you, and that's all I gotta say, but I'm gonna buy another bookmark because these are very nice.